perfect love casts out all fear. That he is my God means that we have been reconciled. It is being convinced that all my sins have been forgiven because of the atoning sacrifice of Christ. And therefore, I have peace with God. The sin that brought a separation between God and I, the sin that incites God to wrath, has been covered all by the blood of Christ. And I have peace, everlasting peace with God. It means that we know that we are adopted sons of God, that we have been brought into the family with all the rights and privileges of being a true son, that I have the family name. I have his name written on his hand, and he will never cast me out of his family. It means that we have bold and confident access to our Father. As a child runs to her father and hops into his lap and rests her head on his chest. So we have that confidence to run to him as our father and rest our head on his chest. It means that we have his name and will never be cast out of the family.